Hey, this is Ricky Wolf and welcome to this video. Many people have asked me how to promote newly developed content effectively. How can I generate leads for my B2B content? So in this video, I'll provide you a B2B content marketing strategy that will generate qualified leads for your company. For the ones new to this channel, welcome. And we post videos with B2B marketing tips so that you can grow in your career and in your business. So if you're into that, consider subscribing to this channel and I would really appreciate it. So today I'll show you a content marketing model that will generate you qualified leads. It will result in instant downloads of new content. It will improve your conversion rates and it will generate warmer leads for your sales teams. Sounds good? Well, let's dive right into it. The model that I'm talking about is the hub and spoke model. So what exactly is the hub and spoke model? The hub and spoke model consists of two parts, namely the hub content and the spoke content. Let's first focus on the hub content. Typical examples of hub content are research reports, analyst reports, large company hosted events, key webinars, white papers, ROI studies, and ebooks. These pieces of content are gated. This means that the people have to fill in a form to access the content. Hub content must be of high quality and it will generally take a lot of time to create and also resources. This is your pillar content and this is the content that will drive leads for your company. And then you have the spoke content. The goal of spoke content is to drive qualified traffic to your hub content. So in your spoke content, you will link to your hub content. Typical examples of spoke content are blogs, infographics, videos, smaller webinars, case studies, and off-site articles that link back to your website. So for every piece of hub content, you want to create multiple pieces of spoke content. Of course, the spoke content must be relevant to the hub content, otherwise this content marketing strategy is not going to work. So this is what the hub and spoke model would look like visually. You have the hub content, and this is your key gated content, such as an analyst report. And then you have your spoke content. So let's say you develop case studies, blogs, videos, and offsite article as spoke content. Of course, these pieces of spoke content will have a promotional strategy. You can promote spoke content through ads, SEO, and with chatbots, to name a few examples. When people enjoy your spoke content and click through to your hub content, this means that the traffic arriving at your hub content will be more qualified. Qualified traffic means that your conversion rate will also improve. This means that your sales team will be following up on warmer leads, and this is of course going to increase conversion. So why is this content marketing strategy so powerful? The pieces of spoke content will be published before the hub content is launched. So let's say that your hub content will launch on a certain date. 2 months before launching your hub content, you can publish a blog post related to your hub content. In these 2 months, your blog post will start gaining traction from search engines. As you know, SEO takes time, so launching a blog post in advance means that it has time to ramp up the traffic. 1 month before launching your hub content, you can publish another blog. 3 weeks before, you can publish a video, and a couple of days before launching your hub content, you can host a webinar, for example. After publishing your hub content, you can go back to those earlier published pieces of content and place links back to your website, to your hub content. So that's how you're going to drive organic traffic to your hub content. It's a scalable way to generate consistent leads, better yet, qualified leads. So again, the benefits are that you generate instant qualified traffic to your hub content, you create an effective content marketing funnel, you will also have higher or better conversion rates, and your sales team will benefit from warmer leads. So that's the basic version of the hub and spoke model as a content marketing strategy. How do you take it to the next level? Well, B2B sales cycles are complex, as you know, and they can take many months to complete. So you can take it to the next level by developing hub content depending on the stages of the buyer's journey. So let's say someone follows your content marketing funnel and downloads a piece of content or your hub content that's designed for early stage prospects. You now need to have a very effective marketing nurture program to make your early stage prospects download or consume content designed for the next sales stage. So essentially, you need to have an early, mid, and late stage hubs, and your marketing nurture program should guide your prospects to the next stage. If you implement this correctly, you'll make life of your sales team much easier and they'll love you for it. You need to have an excellent understanding of the buyer's journey in order to do this effectively. So it's really a great exercise to go through with your team. So this is the content marketing model that we have used to generate high quality leads, and it's been very effective for us. That wraps up this video, and if this video was helpful, please hit that like button and consider subscribing to this channel. I would really appreciate if you did it. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you again in the next video.